sir, no ma'am. Love Charlie Daniels Band. Whiskey from the bottle, beer from a coke can. I drive a Ford truck, he drives a Chevy. Mine's mean green, his is black midi. Yes, a Southern Bob Burton, a Southern Bob Joyce. One nation under God, yes, a Southern Bob voice. A kicking up the jam, taking care of business. Get your lighters in the air, holler if you with us. It's a song.
Heartbot. It's a cameo. Ready?
All right, guys. So today we have a special guest coming into Austin, Texas. That special guest is BPN athlete Ryan Dangler. That's right, Ryan's coming in from Ohio. He's on summer break. Ryan is a college student at Ohio University, or Ohio State. Are Ohio State and Ohio University two different colleges? I don't know. I'm from Pennsylvania, but Dangler's coming in from Ohio State, and he's coming out to Austin, Texas. We're going to take him for some really good training sessions. We're going to take him for some really good Texas barbecue. We're going to take him to one of our favorite restaurants, Lonesome Dove, and we're going to have a good time with him. So Ryan, welcome back to Texas, baby.
At the airport, pick up Dangler. We got in a little early, but we're gonna show him a good time this weekend. We're gonna go get some barbecue, take him out to dinner, and you know, we're gonna work out a lot.
What's up, bro?
Yo.
Yeah.
Let's go
with Scott,
dude.
How you doing, man?
Good, bro. You?
So if you want to do that cool, or we'll go downtown Austin.
It's all right.
Whatever you want.
Did
no more stock.
I literally just told you before I left. I said, "Hey,
you're
there's bars
like
in
a
there."
Joke around here, okay?
Leave whoa, whoa, whoa! Megan just, jeez.
Adam thinks he's the coolest one around, so I gotta bring it back around. Adam, are you dry scooping on Ryan?
Am I dry scooping?
CrossFitters don't dry scoop.
That's what I said. No, he's I didn't know old. That. Oh. All right. I don't know what was planned in here. I just kind of
came. You took over. You came in and took over.
Came in like a wrecking ball.
Are you,
as Miley says.
Are you scooping some too?
Taking some?
Do it for the content.
No, I mean, if you, unless you want to dry scoop, yeah,
do it for the
does.
Content. Do it for the content.
He does. Could double scoop.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like Dangler Ryan, should just do this.
Doing, just actually, what you got to do is do the triple scoop, man.
Okay.
Do the triple. You got the whole line up here, right?
Ryan is about to teach Adam.
Show
how
us how it's done.
All right, so it's best if you get them all prepared first, right?
I'm curious which one he does first because, if I let that flight sit in my mouth for too long,
that's right.
I'm coughing. So, guys, if you want to get big, this is how you do it right here. Watch Segler.
We're getting back on creatine starting today.
Starting today.
Starting today. We can do the, what's like the 20 gram loading phase, right?
20 yeah. grams, yeah. Right. That's scientifically proven, 20 grams.
There you go.
It's a 2 oh. like a champ.
Woo, man.
Oh man, this
that's
is
not too bad.
No, I guess I got water. Nancy,
oh no, go.
There's no way. There's no way.
Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh. Boom.
Am I big yet?
It's time to train, baby. We got pre-workout running through our blood, in our veins, in our eyes. And Dangler's gonna take me and Clink through his chest workout today. I think he's benching like 495 pounds. So Clink and I are gonna try to keep up and see what we can do. We'll probably hang out in the 225, 275 range and max out there. So let's go lift some big ass weight.
Let's do it, baby. Let's do it.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste.
I'm a king of rap. There is none higher. Some of MCs to call me sire. To build my kingdom, you must choose fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire.
Now we rock the party. It's the correct. All sets are on time. It rap connect. Got the right to flow. And we need let. Another rapper gets better. But give us respect.
Are you supposed to take it off?
Megan, explain what you're doing right now.
I'm giving Adam some sleeveless, giving him some muscles.
My sleeves were really ruining the vibe of this content as I hit one rep here.
You need the sleeve cleaver here. The sleeve chop.
This isn't the way that you normally cut a shirt.
Oh.
I've never seen this done before.
Okay. If you were to rate this cutting method right here out of 10, what would it get?
That's like a 1 or 2, man. Like, I've never seen this before. Like,
I've actually never seen a shirt cut where it makes you look smaller down the sleeves.
I'm sorry. I was just trying to help out. I actually been wanting to see a tutorial on how to cut.
Yeah, I would like lay it down and then.
I've been cutting my shirts since I was about 8 years old. My mom taught me how to cut my shirts. You're gonna start about 2 inches off of the neckline. You wanna cut down to where it's essentially mid-torso on your side, and you're not gonna do an angle, it's gonna be a straight line. I have to pull it apart because you wanna hold tension on the shirt the entire time. Because if you lose tension, you're gonna get these stragglers. Tension, tension, tension. It looks even cooler if you have a ribcage tattoo like that. So we're gonna cut around his pit sweat and you're gonna try to do it equally on both sides. Obviously, if you take your time with it, you don't want these. Throw that bad boy back on.
All right, see?
I don't even know where the neck hole is now.
Boom!
Woo!
Yeah.
I can hit 315 now.
I will say, you know, it's a good cut when you don't see the knit. Covers it up just perfectly.
Dude,
I'm wearing this to work.
You will, like, you learn the hard way on how to cut a shirt. I remember in college I have shirts that were like this.
Yeah, how many shirts did you ruin?
So many.
Like a dog without a bone, an actor out on loan, riders on the storm.
And the music was good and the music was loud.
Namaste. Yoga is done for the morning. Every Friday, Diana comes in and puts the BPN team through a yoga session. So every Friday at 6 a.m., we'll have anywhere from 5 to 15 people in here at the BPN HQ go through a yoga session. She makes us realize how immobile and unflexible we really are, but it's a weakness that we're trying to improve on. And one thing that we're always trying to do is optimize every part of our life, from performance to sleep to our ability to think and be creative, and just the way we feel overall every single day. We just want to feel as good as possible, and we know yoga is going to help us get us there. So every week, 6 a.m. Namaste. Yo, what up?
What up?
What are you guys, where are you at right now?
We're heading to the range. We'll be there in 15 minutes.
All right, we'll see you there.
We got some cowboy boots, a nice big buckle. We're ready to shoot some guns.
Do you guys have your, do you have your iPro?
Do I have my iPro?
Do you have your iPro?
GoPro?
iPro.
Civilians.
What is an iPro?
Gosh dang, civilians. We'll see you there.
Eye protection. No, I don't.
Eye protection. So, the plan right now, Yoli and I, we're about to link up with Megan, Miguel, Clink, and Dangler. They took Ryan into the city this morning. They got him some cowboy boots at Tacova's.
I'm
I'm gonna give them that 2-4. Four on the floor like an outlaw Bozeman did before. Got the pretty girls out there begging for more. Gotta give them all what they came here for. Doing my thing, singing my song, right on track, I'm chugging along. I'm here and gone like yesterday, rolling like an old freight train. On a wing and a prayer and a glorified Greyhound bus, flying down the road, running 9-0 and kicking up dust, drinking truck stop.
They got some breakfast tacos. I think they're getting barbecue. They just got barbecue at Terry Black's. And now we're going to the range of Austin. We're going to go shoot some guns. Yoli has a connection. Yoli has a connection everywhere. They probably went to Del Valle together. And we're going to be shooting. We have an AR, we have a pistol, and then we essentially have access to all of the automatic weapons at the range. I don't know what's there. We're about to find out, and we're about to go have a little bit of fun the Texas way.
He's still in the ignition. All the cops were buzzing from somebody's bad decision. Call everyone you know, we found the evidence. Just don't let them see you when you jump across the fence. Somebody stole a beer truck, it don't matter who it was. Grab a can and drink it up, best keep your mouth shut. Man, we're good to go, yeah, we hit the mother load. There's more than enough for all of us. Somebody stole a beer truck. In the creek, you can get as rowdy as you damn near wanna be. But don't build a bonfire, we don't need that attention. Ain't nobody driving home, not in our condition. Somebody stole a-
That was the best range experience I've ever had. I've been to the range before, and we luckily before have been able to shoot in that suite, but that was just like the best hosting experience that like we've ever had. Walked in, weapons were ready for us. We had the AK-47, we had AR-15s, we had a bunch of 9mm pistols. And it was pretty much just like free range, whatever we wanted to do. Everyone wanted to end up jumping on the AK-47, and we blew through the most 7.62. But beautiful facility. Like if you guys are ever in the Austin area and you're looking for somewhere to shoot, the range of Austin, amazing, highly recommend it. So guys, thank you, and back to the rest of this video. It's Friday afternoon. It was a crazy day. Started with yoga, then Dangler got some cowboy boots, then we went shooting at the range, and then they went and got barbecue, and now we're about to hit a workout. We did chest yesterday, we're doing back today, they're doing legs tomorrow, but I'm gonna be running probably 30 miles tomorrow, so I will not be participating in the leg workout. My only leg workout right now is once a week, and that's on Wednesdays. But we're gonna close out the video here because everyone has consumed pre-workout. This guy is stretching for I don't know what he's about to do. He's probably gonna tell us he's running, but we know that's a lie. And then we're gonna get some dinner. We're going to Lupe Tortilla tonight. We're gonna get some margaritas and the best beef fajitas you will find in Texas. I'm gonna say it.
It's true.
It's true. So, with that being said, I'm gonna let Yoli sign off this video.
All right, guys. You've seen it all. Seen Dangler, seen Nick, the shirt off probably. Get on out of here. Get. Go.